Okay, so today I'm going to be trying a pickle with some yogurt. Supposedly this is good and we're going to test it out. It's horrible.
What's up, y'all? Today's weird food combo is Kulikul. So you're gonna get Kool-Aid powder, sugar, and a new jar, and of course pickles. Grab that new jar and fill it up with that pickle brine and add 5 scoops of sugar. We like it sweet and sour, so don't be shy with it. Then add 5 scoops of Kool-Aid powder and mix. After, cut up those pickles or leave it in full length. We cut it, but you do you. Then let it sit in the fridge for 3 to 5 days and it should look like this.
Huskies, here's a weird food combo for you to try today. We have potato chips and vanilla ice cream. Actually, pretty good. Well recommended.
No man, when it's 1 a.m. during quarantine, you need something to snack on. Best thing to get, just get some Doritos, nacho cheese, tapatio. Just grab some tapatio, dump all of it in the Doritos. After that's done, you get this right here. Look.
Mm-mm. Now isn't that delicious?
Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom.
Oh, it's so good. Mm-mm, mm.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du...
Hi, this is Mrs. Chef, and I'm going to teach you how to make stuffed chefs. It's a family recipe.
Je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie.
So we have a container of ricotta. We make a well in the center. In the center of that, the Parmesan cheese. Garlic salt.
Today I'm going to be making bonuelos. We're going to make the coating of the chips. You're going to take 1 spoonful of cinnamon and 1 cup of sugar and put into a bowl. Thank you.
spicy southern spaghetti. So for this, you're gonna need just a few ingredients. 1 pound of ground beef, 1 jar of sliced mushrooms drained, 2 cans of Campbell's tomato soup, 2 cans of Campbell's cream of mushroom soup, make sure it's Campbell's, 1 onion, chili powder, cumin, some red pepper, salt, pepper, Tabasco sauce, and whatever noodles you like. In a pan, medium heat, put some olive oil in there, swish it around so it's nice and evenly coated. Add your 1 pound of ground beef and your chopped onion, and you're going to mix and cook it all together until it's nice and brown and fully cooked through, about 5 minutes. Once it's fully cooked, you're gonna drain it in a strainer in the sink along with your sliced mushrooms. In a large sauce pot, you're gonna add your beef and your onions, 2 cans of Campbell's tomato soup, 2 cans of cream of mushroom soup, shake it out of there, 2 teaspoons of salt, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin, 1 tablespoon of Tabasco sauce, and 1/8 cup of red chili flakes. You're gonna stir and mix all that together until it's nice and evenly combined, and it's gonna create not the most attractive looking color. Bring it up to a high heat and it'll start to boil. Now, when you see these little pockets of air bubbling out, you're gonna stir it up, mix it up, and then you're gonna let them pop again with air, stir it again, and do that for 5 minutes. Bring it down to a low heat, let it simmer for 30 minutes. When it's ready, it should be nice and thick and creamy like that, and take a plate of your favorite noodles and put a nice generous helping of sauce on there. Spicy southern spaghetti, bam.